morning, it's Nani Coyote with Life is Strange, episode 3. Our adventure will continue in this colorful world with very twisted characters. Let's see what episode 3 reserves for us.
The previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa!
It's like called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick
is.
Of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Maybe.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here!
Oh, I knew that. Yeah. Oh, that was...
Nobody that cares about me.
Really?
Nobody.
This one, we saved Kate. We did, we saved Kate. Yes.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
Okay.
What the hell is this?
And we did blame on the...
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
Mark.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
That he will be pissed off on us. Wisely again. Hope I did like on the other two episodes to be seen. Huh? Nice moon. Oh, is that you, Max? Are you sleeping? Parrot. Yes. Water. The plant doesn't look so good. Lisa. Who is Lisa? Oh, Lisa is the plant.
Kate!
I had a lap like that. Need to racing gear now. Now?
I knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Okay. Let's water the plant. No?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. I saved Kate, but I drowned my own plant.
I did? Sorry about that. Let's feed the rabbit.
Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
What's the picture about?
I'm such an idiot, Kate. I could have shown this to the principal and busted David. I could have.
Okay. Laptop.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one. Oh, at least the news didn't mention my name. Yet. Hmm. Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay.
Mr. Elton Casey vanished.
I shouldn't sound so disappointed.
Along with Melissa Lee Grayson and Winston Smith in 1984. I think Mr. Elton Casey just forgot where he lives. And Sunshine Ray, also 1973. Okay, Sunshine Ray.
I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school.
Doesn't have so many
if
friends.
She does.
Yeah.
Man, I really turned a molehill into a mountain. I feel bad for Mr. Jeffers. Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days.
Okay.
Everybody will be talking about Kate now.
You see the rabbit? Yes.
Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month.
Why would I switch the lights on? Okay, so, I don't know. What's in the drawer?
It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today. She was basically pushed up to that roof, and I will use my power to find out why. This has to end.
Okay. We'll see about that. Fine. How did I draw my plan? I just wanted to like once per day.
Okay,
not
this
fit.
Is scary dark.
I was really care about that plan.
Let there be.
Ooh, let it be scary light. We just knocked on people's doors.
Do they really need that crap on the door?
Okay, that's
Kate's still alive.
Get well soon. I hope you better get well soon. Okay. Let's go to the shower. That's gonna be creepy. Let's see if we can go to the shower. Ooh, yes, we can. Ooh, scary here. Taylor.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump.
Comfort, Taylor.
I can. I'm just so glad she didn't. Are you okay?
I'm just like shocked. I've never seen anybody try to kill themselves before.
Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
Won't say a word.
I won't
say
a word.
Ah, where did she go?
I swear to dog.
I hope I can believe you, Max.
I'm my own person, too. See you later.
Where did you go? Where did she go? Come on.
I, like, really do need to get some sleep, Max.
Maybe we should, find out.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump.
Victoria's sneaking out.
I know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh, man. Like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
She doesn't know where she's going.
Thanks, Max. And it was, like, pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
Okay. Easy. Take it easy, girl.
Oh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time.
We can go to her room.
Going through her shit.
Yes. Let's go to Victoria's shit. But we can wait a little bit for that. And she will approve it anyway.
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop to Detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate. A unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
What research with unique point of view, okay. Wow. Alright. Won't help much with our case. Sticker, vortex club, maybe her laptop, yes. Let's try to check it out.
Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
Okay. Maybe something else there? No.
Well, well.
No.
Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
It's in the trash can. Only something is in the trash can.
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater.
Oh, the cashmere one. $30. That's expensive.
Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
bam. It's close in the dark, really. Seriously. Okay, let's check the door.
Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
Okay. Happens. what else? Well, that's, I like this.
I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes.
Okay.
Whoa, there's Kate. Totally
yeah.
High. She looks confused. Not like she's partying.
Mm-hmm. That could be a clue, maybe.
These socks cost more than my wardrobe. Nothing to see here. I guess I shouldn't be so bummed. Not that Victoria couldn't hide her shit. Man, I'm getting paranoid. Victoria is about as street as me. But she really appreciates style.
Okay. Who's here? Waiting for you, Kate. Oh, Dana. Are you hiding now? Let's check it out.
This is both sad and pathetic.
I already read that. You don't clean your trash, girl? Come on. Let's check her stuff, like she's not even there.
Yes, the Vortex Club does indeed suck. Aw, Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana.
Okay.
If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
Let's look at the stuff.
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party. Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
We all responsible.
I think we're all responsible for what happened.
True. But you're the only one who went up to that roof with Kate.
Where was everybody? You know, why she was on the roof?
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on, you really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? I know Jefferson got reamed by the principal. Do you think they're involved?
Yeah, I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Mm-hmm. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Why are you lying? You're going to meet Chloe. Anyway, let's sneak out. Where is the door? I can knock on this door. Okay. Creepy sounds. Nice fireplace.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Good. I'm wondering if you can check the room. Oh, yeah, we can check the room. Alright, let's see.
Oh, it's unlocked. I hope Samuel isn't around.
Well, let's hope so. It's kind of creepy a bit. Girl stuff. Whoa. Maybe he found
it. I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does?
Why are you hiding? Poor magazines?
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
Leave your dreams, seriously? Dude, what's here?
Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's garage. Nothing but tools.
Okay, what about this box?
Nothing here.
Seriously, there's nothing in this. Why even the door open? Okay, let's open this. look at the squirrel. Hello, little one. Can I make your picture? Don't go away. Oh, maybe I should follow her. Can I follow you? Hello. Okay, message from Chloe. Yes, yes, yes. Coming, coming, coming. Okay, I can make a picture. Broken lamp.
Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp.
Mm-hmm. Well,
Principal Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway. Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. You know that.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still tense after I thought Kate was going to jump today. I just needed some air and space to walk.
No, no explanations. Seeing Kate come up on that roof, then seeing her come down with you. You saved her ass. Maybe saved Blackwell.
We did that.
Now don't get cocky.
Only what happened if Kate died.
You earned good dreams.
Now all these people are going to react.
Great. So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
Can I do it again?
What a day. Max, stop wandering outside and get back to your dorm.
Great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
Okay, here we go.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
I don't know where I'm going. So quiet here.
Booyah!
Oh shit.
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole.
Okay.
Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Right,
sorry,
but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing, and your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Okay. Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos Theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about Chaos Theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to, manipulate time and space. Mm-hmm. No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Mr. Jefferson in trouble.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
All right. About Rachel.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Following the truth, you'll find your friend. Kicking in. Okay.
Kicking it in Los Angeles? That would be the best case scenario.
She wouldn't leave without me, okay? And how often do missing girls turn up? We have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Fine,
now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
Ooh. You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Insert groan here? Seriously? What was that?
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
The contest will go on. I just won't be representing Blackwell at the event this year, thanks to Max, who claims I enabled Kate Marsh's trouble by merely listening to her.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria. I won't be going to San Francisco, remember?
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say anything.
You might as well choose me.
No.
Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me? It's so stupid.
Don't sit on the bench.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Yeah, let's just do that. What's wrong with my head?
Chloe the Keymaster. You know it. Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering.
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Step shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
Okay, Dork. Let's do that. It's here.
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Drawers.
Nothing here.
Let's take one by one, methodically.
Dead
no,
end.
Nothing. Here. More parts.
Boring.
Yeah. How about this one?
Crap.
If I am a principal key, where would I stay? I don't think it's here.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Ooh. What are you gonna do? Hey, Warren, you busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Like, now!
I'm sorry,
I don't need them, but now.
Not sure about a movie night right now. Don't hate me, and thanks for the help.
She's dodging it pretty nicely. She's
dodging
it.
Sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
Detention.
I'm gonna go put it together.
Sugar.
Can you stay here and not get caught?
And get it.
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. The race is on. See you soon.
There is some stuff to search here. Right. I still want to see some stuff here. No? Box. Let's look on the box.
Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is... Nah.
That was weird hipster shit. Let's check on this message. Where are the messages? Oh, mom, hey. Thanks for letting me, guys, over Blackwood Hero. I miss your voice. We're very proud to milk this moment. Okay. Warren. Where is Warren? I need him. Yeah. Okay. Fine. Where is the stuff? Sugar, soda can, duct tape, sodium chlorate. You mix them together and boom. Okay. Alright. Expert. Bomb expert.
Warren is such a classic
Where
nerd.
We find this? In the
Let's
science
see if I can
lab,
find
right?
those items. No can here.
Nope. Okay, we need a can. Oh, yeah, the can is here, right? Just buy.
Release the crack can.
Where is it?
Okay. It's all mine anyway.
We got it.
Only 3 more items to go.
It's not even locked. What kind of school is this?
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Let's check some stuff while we're here.
Only a B minus? Warren has shattered my faith. Of course, I'm barely passing science.
Okay, what about my grade? Oh, sugar is here. Let's take the sugar. Oh, change grade. We can change grade.
You deserve way more than this for taking on Nathan, but
sure
every little grade
this?
Counts.
What does it look like?
Yes, I like this plus better than that minus. Thanks for being there for me, Warren.
Fine, why not? Let's help you. I can't pronounce it.
Ooh, sugar. You're halfway home, Max.
What to do? What do you want? Yes. No. Leave me alone. Yeah. Go away. We need... what else we need? Wait. We need something else. What is that, actually? Come on. Warren. Where was that? Where was that? Duct tape and sodium chloride. Okay, duct tape.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
Okay.
Good evening, Fish Fish.
Take a photo.
Thanks, Fish. Nice work.
Okay, perfect.
Please resume your slumber.
tape and sodium cyanide. Let's read about this.
So sodium chloride is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Weed killer, okay. Weed killer. I know I saw it in episode 2, I guess. Some weed killer.
No, this mixture doth not work.
No, not that one. Graffiti. Max takes shitty selfies. Fuck you. I don't. That was Victoria.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist.
That's the weed killer.
But this is so not sodium.
Thank you.
Here's the sodium chloride box.
What is he doing in the chemistry class anyway? Alright, duct tape. Okay. It's not duct tape for sure. What is this? Art class. Can we enter? Yes. We can enter every class we want.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
A little bit, yes. Leather. Okay, let's check the leather first.
I say one stupid thing and Mr. Jefferson gets screwed. Nice going, Max.
You're just gonna entertain me, but you deserve to be told about nine, especially when it starts here and Blackwell, and I hope you won't think apart of me in this difficult time. I hope this all works out in your favor, Raymond.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said Max, the art critic. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that? I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work.
In the graveyard?
But he does have some style.
This is door. Cigarette pack.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed. Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up.
Didn't I find sodium chloride? Didn't I take that? Duct tape.
The tape is mine.
Yeah. Why do we need cigarettes?
Only one more ingredient left.
What is that ingredient right here? Where is that? We got sugar, soda can, duct tape, and sodium chloride, right? We didn't take the weed killers stuff. How come we didn't take? What happened?
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Fine. Okay, we got everything.
I probably should find those items now. Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb. A long time ago, in a girl's room right here.
Where is that door? Here. We make a pipe.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe.
Let's try this instead.
Boom!
You really literally did it?
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
You ready to assemble it?
Get ready to haul ass.
Seriously? Oh, what we're going to do is scream.
That was so fucking cool! Oh, we are toast!
Oh, fuck!
Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department! So what should we do?
We gotta do something. Yes, we rewind and we stay there. Oh yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's
it. If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
That was awesome.
Magic.
I love that.
I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. Mm-hmm. But no
Probably.
Taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk.
Okay.
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
I actually like it. Quite corporate. CEO
This is your
style.
Chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock? Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody.
Anybody.
I'm on the case.
Alright. Let's be on the case. With lights on. Okay. Right. Warren. Yes, Warren, I'm fine. Okay. Right. Let's search it.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. Mm. And in the wrong place.
Okay.
Only two more files. I certainly can't use this. I certainly can't use this.
It's dark here. What is this art?
Looks like an oil painting spill. Mm-hmm. Awful.
It does. Okay, let's search here.
Look at this pile. Look at this pile.
When I am.
Okay, tumbleweeds.
Here, let's find something, no? Here?
I guess being a bully is in the Prescott DNA.
Okay, it's kind of notation. Prescott family crest has been removed from library wall for no apparent reason. Circle crest required donation in terms of the library. Miss Antagica Vendy involving Miss Marsh give you pod, but I suggest that cancelling Thursday's party is not conducive to obvious conclusion. Thank you, Sean Prescott. Okay. Fine. Letter. Oh, we should have the bronze. Oh, yeah.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
Principal, okay, let's read this actually. Okay, petition to block the new surveillance system comes literally a handful of votes short. Is there more policy? Okay, so we do have actually surveillance system. Okay. Right, fine. What else? Let's look at this bronze hawk statue bird.
You're not so tacky up close.
Okay. Well, I was here, right?
Wowzer.
This will so not come in handy.
What is that?
I'd drink too if I was the principal.
No, there's a bottle hidden there. Good job, Mr. Walls.
And nothing here.
Maybe in the cabinet.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this.
Here we have
but there's not much here about the police investigation.
Essential to the reputation of Blackwell Academy. She excels in all her studies and extracurricular activities, which are numerous. Wow. Okay, so she was an eminent
student.
Man,
I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe.
Problematic student, little homework. Okay. Right. You might have everything, right?
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab.
I don't know where it is. Why should I nab? Let's search there.
Weird. Okay. This asshole has a spotless record.
Stellar academic record. No shit. 3.7. Look at that.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
Okay. Quiet, attentive student with much potential for her photography. Okay. GPA fluctuates and she has knowledge should be going better. Okay.
Fine. This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Okay. Yeah, it's really 3.9, please.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Okay.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Perfect. Let's speak to Chloe.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
The Prescotts always get their money's worth. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
So
no, it sounds
crazy.
Like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail.
But
maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wowzer. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after
you're
gonna
steal from the principal?
You know,
that would be awesome. Let's see. I want that.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this?
Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna make a big issue for you.
Yourself? I hope
yes,
you do that instead of lecturing
yes,
me.
Yes. Steal the money! Don't do that in real life.
Frank knows things about Rachel, and he might talk if he's been paid, right?
You are Supermax.
That's me.
And with the leftover dough, I'll take you on a road trip to Portland for the day. We'll stock up on tats, beer, weed, and donuts, and books from Powell's, and strip clubs.
Strip clubs.
Kidding. Okay. But you never know.
All right, let's get the hell out of here! Huh, why you just left?
I feel like shit for taking that money.
That's fine. Don't worry. Whiskey bottle, yeah. That's the whiskey bottle right there. Okay, we're gonna wing it a bit more here. No, again, we can just go.
That impish look scares me. Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is out swimming. You want to take that risk now? It's been a cray week. We deserve a little mindless fun in the water. We're done for the night anyway. We're rich and nobody busted us. So, splish splash.
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Sneak in the pool. Got a key? Yes.
Nice. We're in the otter's lair. Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Chloe is so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
So what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Okay. Let's go. Oh, they have to talk to her.
Boys or girls?
Girls.
Girls, of course.
Girls. Ooh la la. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Okay. Can I just sit here and wait for you or what? Socks. Okay. Let's explore this.
Those are some musty ass old shirts.
Locker.
So Victoria's secret is selfies.
Ha!
Go fuck your. No. Jefferson said don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
No. They're not pretty cool. I mean, the one on the left is cool. The rest of them. Selfie, selfie. So she is a selfie. We don't need it. Brooke's locker. Why would we need Brooke's locker?
Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
Somebody has a secret crush on my boyfriend wannabe. Okay. Whatever. Full rules. All scratched up. Victoria Chase rules, seriously?
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything.
Yeah, what can we find here? Rachel the Fox. Okay, it's kind of nasty.
I hope so, friend.
Dear Kate, I don't care, God. That's very rude.
Well, we care, dickhead.
How do we get out of the toilets?
Hello, gorgeous. You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop.
Why do we have to look at this?
Sorry, Rachel.
Showers. Wow, look at the pool. Olympic size. Love it. What are you gonna do now, Chloe?
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
Okay. Where do I have to go for that? It's here now. Right. Oh, this is boys' locker, right? Here. wakes me up. Dana needs a baby daddy. Oh, that's very rude. Considering what she's been through. 69 reasons to bang Rachel. Okay, where would I go? I don't know, where are these lights? Here?
Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions, decisions.
Add the name.
Oh, for just one picture of their faces when they see my name.
Cool. Can we go in the water? Not like that. Well, I don't know what I'm going to do. Where is that light? Oh, here, light flash. Yeah, okay. Oxygen.
In case I run out of air, I know where to go. There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Oh, here you are.
Now I have the power over light and death.
Yes, baby! Ha ha! Look at that. Cool. Awesome. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get a dive. Oh, look at the coffee.
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Mm-hmm. Halloween pumpkin. Alright. Whatever. Come on, tattoo girlie. Yes. Why am I still keeping the lights on?
Time to do or dive, Max.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, baby. Feels like a hot tub. And with my cash dash, I'm queen of the world. Bow. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie.
No.
Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it.
Bam! I love that.
Why, look, an otter in my water.
So dun, nice.
Dun, 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
I'm the greatest. God. All the parts. Almost.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge. Cheater. Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
Pretty cool.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
Too many questions.
You didn't
Too
stumble when you saved me, Max.
Max.
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Yeah. You're the bro killer. Warren is nice.
Is nice.
Nice? Ouch.
Yeah.
That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool.
It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Yeah.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in chlorine bay.
Love it.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Oops.
Hide!
Gee. Okay. Damn it. Where do we hide? Here. I don't know.
We have to go now. Move, Max! Don't waste your power on getting busted! Are you shitting me?
Shit! Oh, it's not you again.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids!
I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are they? Hello?
Damn it.
Hello? Anybody there?
No. Nobody's here.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious.
Crazy dead meat.
I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick. Hey!
Oh, shit.
Anybody there?
Me from here, I guess.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight
coming
and a
back,
stick.
Coming back. Let's hide. Pretty fucking fast. Where is Chloe? Where are you?
We are so invisible.
Yeah.
Let's bail.
Ha. Okay, we are back. Whatever we are, yeah, outside the pool.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay.
Into the car.
in!
I love you.
Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Yes, we so are.
My mad skills. They work. In Chloe's room, okay.
Always remember this moment.
She is a selfie queen.
Photobomb!
Oh.
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school in town you want to torch?
Come on, yeah, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
Get up and
okay, I need to get dressed now.
Get dressed. With what? What am I gonna get dressed with? Where is my stuff? Well, I don't have. Okay, let's take something in.
Man, if I had stayed hidden, David wouldn't be targeting me. Man. If I had stayed hidden, David wouldn't be targeting me. Put some clothes on first, Hillbilly. The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Yeah, that's Rachel's photo, yeah, indeed. Okay. Nice. Good. Keep that in mind. Where is my clothes? Where it is my clothes?
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just spend out here forever with your kids?
Yeah, probably.
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I discovered he was.
Boys are trouble.
As Blackwell proves, boys are trouble.
Way fucking gross, as you'll discover soon enough.
Oh, okay, we'll leave the world. Please tell me what it's like to get that first magic kiss.
Sorry. Didn't mean to get you all worked up. I just don't think anybody is good enough for you.
besides me.
Oh, are you hitting on me, Chloe, or what? Am I just kind of like your crush or something? All right.
Hey, lazy ass, put some clothes on. Then we can scarf the awesome breakfast choices for
the night. Okay. Okay, can you guys just...
Man, if I had stayed
Where are my clothes? I can't find the clothes. Where are my clothes? Is it in the drawer? No, I don't think so.
I remember this old phone.
Oh, I don't know. I have similar like that. A long time ago. It wasn't blue though, but anyway. My clothes are here, yeah? Why can't I just wear them? I have no idea. Okay, maybe use some of her clothes.
I don't think I'll be blushing today.
Maybe mushing today?
Put some clothes on first, hillbilly.
Yeah, but how do I do that? Oh, here I am. Get dressed.
Ew, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
I'll just... Okay,
time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Yeah.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances. Whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Ooh, wow. I don't know. Let's kiss it.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Come on, let's get dressed.
Oh, man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, yeah. And we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Maybe not. Bra.
Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Okay. Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
All right. What is the bills here? The bills.
Yes, I might go to hell for this, but if it saves Chloe, we'll pay it back. Somehow. Yes, I might go to hell for this, but okay. If it saves Chloe, we'll pay it back.
Examine the wallet.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Let's go.
Oh my god. That smells so amazing.
Hey. Thanks for my heart for reaching out me on the roof. You're the only one who was there for me at school, the only one who truly cared. I have to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father is grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Love and blessing your friend Kate. Hey Kate, I'm so glad you're okay. I will visit you as soon as I can, I promise. Okay, and Warren was saying something. Okay, fine, whatever he say, we just ignore him.
It's like when we were kids here.
What are you gonna use? Oh yeah, okay.
Feels so good to wash my face after all that chlorine. And hiding.
And...
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush.
What's with the bird? Hello, bird. What are you doing there?
No way. That's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room.
What are you doing here? I set you out already.
I better not go in there.
Okay.
David might be in bed.
Let's go downstairs.
Ew.
See what's going on there. Oh, Joyce is home. What a life. Making food at the diner, making food home. Should be answering it. Grace, let's play this.
David, this is Officer Korn. Just want to let you know your stepdaughter's car was identified near the Blackwell campus last night, around the time of the break-ins.
What?
Give me a call soon.
Are you in trouble again, Chloe? Don't you sleep?
Let's erase this. Just erase it.
Message deleted.
Goodbye, message. I think Chloe has earned a break from all this bullshit.
Oh, yeah. What's on the news?
Oh, man. I don't want to be famous for this.
Fuck, I hope so. Who knows? Who knows? Well, she doesn't know we're home, right? So let's scare her. Joyce!
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well.
I didn't expect that.
Thank God you're not a Hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
I want pancakes.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
Yeah.
I thought you would have missed those. Ah, you ate more than William, and he loved them.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Eggs and milk? No problem.
Okay, milk is here.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
What do you mean? Of course they have the same refrigerator. Oh, there's a bird there. Let's open the...
Oh, jeez. Can you help me get this bird out of here?
Yeah. On it.
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red.
That's kind of dramatic thinking. Let's just help the bird. Hello.
Bird, be gone. Fly, you fool.
Where are you going? Go. Where is that milk? Yes. And eggs.
Now for the mother's milk.
Where are the eggs? You read that. We've been here in the fridge, right?
Come on, Max. Find those ingredients so we can chow down.
Oh, there you are.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Okay.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce. But
not that optimistic.
We are on the same page,
we'll
Max.
See.
I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Let's hope so. Rachel may know. Rachel
in trouble. I hate to even think this, much less say it out loud, but I think Rachel is in serious trouble.
I know. I watch those awful true crime shows, and it makes me ill if I think about Rachel ending up on one. So I don't think too much.
I see why Chloe is so obsessed with finding her.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe.
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Oh, yeah, the douche is in the house. Douche is in the house. Douche is in the house. Let's sit and wait or whatever. Can we do something else? Can we check this here? Nothing here. Okay. Oh, just. Okay, let's check out. Sliding door. Oh, we've been here before. Four. Whoa, what is the bird?
Oh, dead bird. Poor thing.
Another bird. Shit, three birds. Damn.
Three dead birds lined up? That's fucking ominous. I remember when Chloe and me would take turns on the swing.
Let's leave the inner dialogue for later. Nothing here. Man, what's wrong with the birds? Okay, alright, let's sit down. Get a pancakes!
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Thank you.
Thank you
what
so
did you
much,
put on
Joyce.
Those pancakes?
I'm never leaving
that?
This table.
What is that?
Good, thing? You can clean.
Okay, number one. Peanut butter. Let's put some peanut butter. Can we put some peanut butter? Hey.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Okay, what about it? Pancake is nothing, you know. Chocolate. Something, you know? Chocolate cream. That's how I like it. Alright. Wonderful.
Seeing you again? Ah, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and...
Really? That was like that in the car.
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
So his father, right?
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today.
And okay.
This was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Thanks for the photo, Mamacita.
Did you guys mamacita? Have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
Ooh, it's not always about you.
Coming down
Chloe,
the stairs.
Please, it's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
Nice hair color.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Over the line
excuse
now.
Me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Okay. But it was a password, right?
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Okay.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty milk. I can even see the combination.
Oh, 7-1.
That might be
a
useful password.
Yes, maybe. Let's see.
Try again.
Try again what? I don't have another one. Check something here, maybe.
Nothing in it.
Gee, where? The other cupboard?
No. Nothing to see here.
Mm-hmm. Unless you name password after his food. Okay.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Chloe, I'm so happy you're born today. Stepdad? No, I don't think so. It's not the type of Dave doing that. Okay, let's see this one.
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now.
Okay. Switch it on. No. We'll search here. Okay, let's check this.
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Probably nothing. Trophy.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001.
The word 2001. Late.
Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. Obviously, David's parents care about him.
07-2007.
That date might be a good password.
Let's keep it in mind.
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
Your wings up. Okay. That's from the sun. Oh, the sun visor. Okay, let's search it.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married."
It was an honor to have you do something. Nice to know the gentleman still exists. Love to talk to you again. Okay.
That might be a useful password.
Dinner received, eggs and sausage. It's the same one, yeah? Oh yeah, that could be. I don't know. We have to check. Let's look at the car, maybe.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
Yeah, absolutely. Hey, door. Okay, let's try this passive we have. What's the army one? Keep your wings up. Sure, why not? Could be.
Nope. Okay. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Personal single shot award? No, I don't think so. Family. Let's try this.
Worst hacker ever.
Yep.
No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Here in time. Okay, here we go. Where are we? Family. It's 11:27. Let's try this.
Ah! Score! Max the Hacker strikes again.
Okay.
Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Position of controls was picked up for position of control substances. Okay.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her. This is so wrong.
Wow.
Creepy bastard.
He got something for me too. I mean, wow. Okay. That's not cool.
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad and mad.
I don't know. Let's talk about Joy.
Ugh, I should know that Chloe can't get through an hour without creating drama.
Oh. Mr. Security,
breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
Ooh, calm your tits. So nervous about it.
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No, you and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras
so
he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Side with David. Let's see.
Listen! We don't know that David did anything, and nobody has any proof against him. As far as we know, it's Nathan Prescott who's the real threat so far. I would cut David slack here.
Oh, would you? How generous, King Max. So suddenly it doesn't matter how shady David has been acting. Or that he keeps all those weird files on your classmates. Or how you're always going off on how creepy David
Enough.
Is.
I don't want anybody being accused of anything. There's been too much of that crap going on around here lately, and I don't want it in my home today.
Well, I agree with that. Now, if you all don't mind, I'd like to forget about work and sit down and eat some of this incredible grub.
I have to take a dump. Are you coming, Max?
What? I'm not taking a dump together with you. What's wrong with you?
Maybe I went too easy on David for Joyce's sake.
Thanks again for defending me, Max. But this is my family now.
Okay. Sorry about that. Anyway.
Max, I appreciate you sticking up for David and our family. Even if Chloe doesn't.
Come on, don't be upset, Chloe. Hey, come on.
Thanks for letting me down again, Max. Why can't you just rewind so I don't have to see you defending that asshole?
No, I don't want to do that. Totally. Come on, let's go.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank, being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Yeah, motherfucker better not have anything, stuff. For his sake.
Again, but he has a dog, right? Somehow we have to dodge dog.
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
What is he eating? That's gross. What is that?
Jeez. I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here.
Okay.
Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key.
I didn't get it.
And,
Do I have to do all this? I hope not.
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Is eating there. Hello. Hey, Dad is writing. Okay, that's nice. Thanks. Okay. Good. Thanks, Pop. Let's just...
Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again.
The guy who
but I need
the
to get those keys from Frank.
You didn't get it? The weird lady. Oh, look, it's Nathan.
Nathan and Frank together? That's a bad combo.
It is Frank. Let's spill this coke.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
Shit, okay. Alright, let's do it. Up. I know. Must be a better way. Let's go to this. Kid should have jumped. Really? Fucking haters.
You should have jumped, asswipe.
Yeah. The seventh sign. The sea and sky will turn black and living things will die because of it.
Shit.
Okay.
What are the other signs then?
I don't know. Rachel Jones. Okay. Who does you? What crazy shit is here? Okay. Is this dude? Yeah, we talked to dude last time, huh? We can talk to people here. Let's talk to Mr. Officer.
Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys. Never mind me, officer.
Okay.
I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys.
Okay, we have to talk to Frank, after all. Somebody to talk to. Or maybe spill his plate, but I think it will do the same thing. Let's try it for fun.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Oh. Okay, shit. Let's pick this one. Let's do it the smart way.
You show up after almost shooting me? You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. The fuck do you want?
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Oh, yeah.
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass.
Oh!
Aiming a gun doesn't make you any sexier.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Like
let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Okay.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Is that your punk rock girl outfit? That was classic watching you turn on your everyday hero Jefferson yesterday.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
No worries, because you're the one trying to fake it till you make it. At least you were smart enough to keep your big mouth shut in the principal's office.
Rachel and Frank, let's see.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Let's see what you have to say, officer.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay. Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
Rachel and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy.
A boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. Now, to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. Nice. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right?
Okay. Okay, so let's talk to, I guess, Frank again about the dog. See what we can get from him.
What the fuck now?
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover.
Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
Let me just take the keys.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
Ha! Genius! That was good. How we get out? There is Alicia. Come on. Talk to her.
Are you shitting me?
Sorry. Okay, where is Chloe? There she is. Got the keys.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set. Throw!
Parking lot.
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time.
What?
The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Crazy RV. Breaking Bad style.
Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
All right. I'll get on it.
I know. Just daydreaming.
Baseball bat.
You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
Candy bar.
Frank is almost a made-for-TV hoarder. This place is nasty.
What is that?
Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude.
Sink looks dirty. Dirty sink. Pills? Seriously?
Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both?
Look at this.
Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring.
What is this?
That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
Yeah. On the dark web. Vent. Check the vent. Open the vent.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
We have a knife here, right? Where is the knife? We can use it.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
Take a slice of pizza while
crappy
we're
Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Yuck.
I think, yes. Knife. Alright.
Curses. Nothing here. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
But he's not such a bad guy. Maybe life make him like that. Be tough and so on. Maybe quite cool. We'll see. I hope so.
No more secrets.
Okay. What is that? Another problem.
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Okay. Nothing else. It's another vent here. Okay.
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Well, I just have the knife, don't you think? The broken knife, maybe.
Oh shit, the knife is broken.
I don't know, let's use something else. Oh, maybe, wait, we just rewind and use that knife, maybe? Yeah, I could do that. The knife on this one.
My blade will open any portal.
Oh, we got something.
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Hope you read this first thing in the morning. Sorry about last night. I was being a monstrous bitch and took it out on you. And poor Pompidou. That must be the dog, Pompidou. There's a lot of weird shit going on in my life, and sometimes I feel like I'm never getting out of Arcadia Bay. Thanks God for you. You're one of the best things I hear. I smile when I think of us together. Let's just drive out of here forever. Love you always, Rachel Amber. Okay.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank.
Kind of like a real girlfriend-boyfriend deal here.
I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know.
Can I see you the next one?
Frank, trouble in paradise.
I'm not sure what you did, and don't blame the drugs. You actually scared me, and I thought you'd never chill out. Never seen that. Okay, next time we'll be at last. I'm a Leo, and we don't look back. I care about you, us, so maybe we need to break our routine. Alright. Wow. So. You gotta show this to Chloe, right? Okay, get the stash too, maybe?
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Why not, since we can. Nope.
Whoa, what the hell is he doing with that dog?
Account book, let's check it out.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Whoa. Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! You totally defended stepstalker! Fuck everybody. Chloe!
Shit, where did you get that? That's crazy.
Thank you.
pretty safe driving. Where are your keys, Frank? Where are your keys?
Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
So now it's Rachel's fault too?
Jesus, she was banging that pig, Frank! Bitch lied to my face, Max!
It's a
private
business.
I can't trust anybody again.
Come on.
Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price, you better take that back. Right now.
Okay, fine. But you just don't understand. It's like I'm being punished by the universe.
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
William?
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but
really
you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Troubles in paradise between Max and that picture when she was a little girl. Nice. Whoa!
Oh my God! What is happening now?
What is that?
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules,
just
Dad.
Take a trip,
Max,
inside.
Tell him. Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well... I might just allow this one into the family album.
No.
You're the boss.
What is this?
But not cook.
William is here.
Hint, Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them
crepes. I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self. If you want to eat bread. How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
Okay.
True.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're
I love William, like he was in my own family. Chloe is just so damn happy and carefree. And this is the last time, unless I change it.
Okay, let's change it then.
I know I've seen those pictures before.
Wow. That's hardcore shit here. How do we actually change stuff?
What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales.
Whoa. It's all blurry here.
What?
Like I can't step out of the photographic bounds.
Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Well, yeah,
I have to go
rescue
yonder
right?
queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
He'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Keys. Yes, you have to stop him from getting the keys, whatever the keys are. Where are your keys?
Aha!
Okay. Let me just take
now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Keys, keys, keys.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast
you
upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Oh, yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
You're the real cook here.
Can we just
I am. When your mom's
off?
Away?
Yeah,
I'll let her know that.
It.
Boom! Disconnected.
Well, maybe not. Do
you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
I could call Joyce at the Two Whales Diner and warn her. If I had the number.
When your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
I don't know the number. Like, how do I know the number? Maybe it's on the fridge. No.
Hello?
Joyce loves William so much.
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly.
If we unplug the phone. What can happen?
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
He'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund?
You cannot take them for some reason. So you should take the keys, actually.
I know they never took that big vacation.
Yeah, of course, because he's gonna die. Like, the day in time, this day.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
Oh. Yes.
What
Watch.
I'll come pick you up.
Score!
An excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Okay, let's go. Where?
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
I am afraid to unplug the phone.
Shit, where are those keys?
That something another will dollar to for the mom. Swear jar. So William
You're
will not get together from the diner and something's gonna happen to her mom. Oh, here's an alarm. Shit.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How did my keys get in here? And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Come on.
Dad.
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Let's go back. We could hide those keys somewhere else.
Very shortly. Love you.
Where else to hide them?
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast on.
I'm afraid, if I unplug the phone, something bad is going to happen to Joyce.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder
I don't
bus
like
stop.
This.
Joyce will love this.
Let's try to...
Max, you are being so fucking strange.
Oh, I can't.
You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Whoa. Okay, maybe it was a bit... I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so bad memories are replaced with good ones. Yeah. She is with her dad. Square. What are you doing here? Okay. Did she become a dork or something? Are we back? Oh yeah, we are.
I'm not paying $150 for a coffee.
I heard that the Vortex Club parties are wild.
Dude, the service fee is like 50%.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me.
Max. Am I hanging with Victoria right
Never
now?
Never, Maxine.
So that's why she was laughing so hard.
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right?
No, it's people in Oregon.
Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the Vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
It's an alternate reality. Okay.
Oh no! This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
He's a bus driver. Must be the right time. Like alternate reality. Must be the right one. We want him to be the bus driver. such a cool sunset. Beautiful. And birds are alive again, apparently. I can't hear myself singing with the headphones on, so maybe I should stop. Probably it will be horrible. Or is it ready? Hey, David! You better bus driver, boy. Stay like that. What? What's that? Whales, shit. It's Chloe's house. Oh yeah. Let's say hi. I changed the time, your dad is still alive. She wouldn't notice that, obviously. Come on. Such a beautiful game. I'm amazed of it. Every character is very well defined, up to detail, well created, his own personality.
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle.
Hey, William, just saved you. You don't know, and you
thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No, I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on,
okay.
Chloe, you have a visitor.
Yep, it's me. Oh no, what happened to you? Shit. Whoa, fuck, I didn't expect that. Oh god. Okay, lads. Wow. What a fantastic ending on episode 3. It's my favorite so far. If you do enjoy the video, smash the like button and subscribe. See you on episode 4.